What I don't understand is that if it's so offensive to them, then why do they say it over and over again?
So Riley said the N-word before you did that morning.
He says it every morning. He calls me nigga. He calls the other kids nigga. He calls himself nigga all the time. Nigga this, nigga that. Nigga, please. Bitch, nigga. Nigga, have you lost your mind? Nigga, check that hoe. Nigga, you bullshitting. Break yourself, nigga. He says it so much, I don't even notice it anymore. Last week in lunch, Riley says to a classmate, "Can a nigga borrow a French fry?" And my first thought wasn't, "Oh my God, he said the word, the N-word." It was, "Now how is a nigga gonna borrow a fry? Nigga, is you gonna give it back?" I'm telling you, my inside voice didn't talk like that before he got in my class.